going mad or what? Did he lose his mind or not? Is he okay? Call 911. Maybe he needs some mental health help. And that's okay. They can take me anywhere, but keep saying it. You know why? You know why? If you keep saying sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ya Rasulullah, he hears you. He does, wallahi. Wallahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam does. And when it comes to the day of judgment, ala sirat al-mustaqim, that straight line, waiting for you to hold your hand and say, come, I remember you were saying sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ya Rasulullah, I recognize you, I recognize who you are, I recognize your name, how many times you made sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ya Rasulullah, here is a shafa'ah. Here the water from my hand is coming from the well to let you drink. Come to Jannah with me. Just by saying, alayhi afdhal as-salatu was-salam. He hears us now. The least we can do for him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because of what he accomplished, what he gave to us, the guidance, the Quran. Among you, how many ones by the name of Muhammad? Raise your hand. 1, 2, 3. Only 3, 4, 5. Alhamdulillah. 6. How many ones? Ahmed. And how many ones? Mahmoud. Hamid. Hamdi. Have you thought about your name? After Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, or the derivative, or similar? When you go outside anywhere and anyone would ask you, applying for a job or going to interview or going, Muhammad, or being very proud of your name. I am Muhammad, yeah. I am Muhammad. Oh, Muhammad, I am. I am. Do some others? No. What's your name? Mo. Mo. Wallah, I look for any meaning for this M-O in any language. I did not find any meaning. To be choose something, maybe it would make sense. Yani. Huh? Sometimes even I joke with him and say, it's M-O or M-U or M something. Say it out loud, very proud of it. I am Muhammad, named after my prophet, my messenger. And you know, by the way, and check this one if you don't believe me, the most common name all over the world, the highest weight ever, Muhammad. Though in number were 1.8 billion, while Christians, way. How many one of them is called Jesus? Or in Judaism, Moses? It's Muhammad. Don't be ashamed of mentioning your name. Yes, he is, and I believe in him. And if you want to know something about him, I can tell you. I can tell you. This is the way you celebrate Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in his birthday after so many years, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And challenge yourself and find out who has accomplished 1 in million as Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did. One, and I'm saying 1 in million as Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In all levels of life, not only in revelation in Quran, not only in hadith, not only in seerah, biography, but as a leader of a state. One of the greatest leaders ever. And I will share with you what non-Muslims said about him. Ya Allah, remember this and keep as-salah wa taslim. على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم as many times as you can in order to celebrate him. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين أمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك سميع قريب مجيب الدعوات يا رب العالمين اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين وأعلي بفضلك رايتي الحق والدين وانصرنا على عدوك وعدونا يا رب العالمين اللهم اشف مرضانا وارحم موتانا وفك أسرانا وكن لنا ولا تكن علينا ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك ولا يرحمنا اللهم برحمتك عمنا واكفنا شر ما أهمنا وعلى الإيمان الكامل والكتاب والسنة توفنا وأنت راض عنا اغفر اللهم لنا ولآبائنا ولأمهاتنا ولأبنائنا ولبناتنا ولأخواتنا ولإخواننا في الله تعالى أحياء وأمواتا ولكل المسلمين أجمعين إلى هذا حلنا لا أخفى عليك وهذا ضعفنا ظاهر بين يديك فعاملنا بالإحسان إذ الفضل منك وإليك واختم لنا بخاتمة السعادة أجمعين عباد الله إن الله يأمركم بثلاث وينهاكم عن ثلاث إن الله يأمركم بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون اذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم واشكروه يزدكم قوموا إلى صلاتكم يرحمني ويرحمكم الله واستودعكم الله